Hello everyone, this is Dilek Yalçınkaya and I'll present to you in this video my digital design course project. My project aims at keeping the stock of a cake factory. We have cakes and we have packages in the factory, and when a package is filled by 5 cakes, this means that it is ready to be sent to the seller. And my aim is to count the number of these packages in the stock. Let me show you how my project works. First of all, I'm putting this package here. I have 2 range sensors. And first one is to count the number of cakes. I have 1. Second, as you can see, the leftmost anode is incremented by 1. This is 3rd. This is 4th, and this is the last one. As you can see, servo motor worked and it pushed the package in front of the second sensor, and I have a box on the VGA screen. This means that this package is ready and will be kept in the stack. And when I move my hand here, and servo will turns its back initial position. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and the last one here. Servo worked again, and I have the second box on the VGA screen. Simply, we can say that by looking at the VGA screen, we have 2 packages in the stock, and we have 10 cakes in our stock. And this is basically what my project is all about. And thank you for watching my video.